My name is Peter Hopkins. I thought I'd run us through some of the lessons we've learned during the time of COVID. Number one, of course, is that nobody dies from COVID. Everybody dies with it, particularly if they've had a test in the last 28 days. We die with COVID, much as like a Saxon warrior might have been buried with his axe, or an Egyptian might have been buried with their cat squished into a bottle. We now die with COVID, like we would have gone on holiday with our partner sat next to us on the plane if holidays weren't now illegal in the UK. Secondly, old age has been cured. It's an amazing thing. No one dies of old age anymore. Captain Tom at the age of 100. People talked about the fact, well, there you are then, that was COVID. And maybe it was the fact that he was 100 and really quite old and had some pneumonia. He got schlepped to Barbados quite recently. I don't know. Either way, old age has been cured by COVID. Isn't that a bloody marvellous thing? Next up, of course, that the police love a bit of COVID policing. If you have a burglar, you get broken into, maybe your kid gets stabbed in the street in London, don't expect to see any police. However, you have some COVID, or you look like you're going to break lockdown, and I tell you what, they'll be there faster than shit off the shelf. There is nothing the police like more than sitting at the road junction, looking at you in a menacing fashion for daring to leave your home. Have a snowball fight, you will have half the West Midlands police force in your lounge with their beards, trying to shove and crunching up your ass before lunch. Next up, mask perverts. There are people out there who like driving their cars on their own wearing masks. These are mask perverts. They deserve your pity. And finally, politicians will do anything for power. They will separate you from your friends and relatives. They will bankrupt your business. They will make your children suicidal. They will close down schools. They will leave cancer untreated as long as they can get power. They should know this. We will never vote for them again. We will never comply with what they want. And behind all of us is the strength and the spirit to carry on. And once we break free from all of this lockdown nonsense and COVID bollocks, I tell you what, we're going to party harder than we took before in a restaurant.